guys. So last month I posted my moto journey from Kachiru to Kabagabaga. And at the end of the video, I asked you where you'd like to go next. Now M.A. Karakawi wrote in and suggested doing the journey from Remera Stadium to Rebero. So Remera Stadium is the new Kigali Arena and the old Amahoro Stadium. So Amahoro means peace. Now I haven't done this journey before, so I thought it would be a good one. But because Kigali is sort of on a circle of hills, there are about 5 different ways to get to any one place. So I just hope that we took the right route.
Rebero.
Yeah,
that's okay.
Chogan bus in front of us. It's currently the heads of Commonwealth Conference in Kigali at the moment, so there are Chogan logos everywhere. On the right is a very old hotel called Chez Lando. It's a well-known landmark, so if you ever get lost, just tell a taxi or moto to take you to Chez Lando. Everyone knows where it is. So this area is called Kisimente. On the right is a shop called Endoli's. The whole building was renovated a few years ago and looks very different now. But my first house in Kigali back in 2007 was right behind Endoli's. It's not there anymore, but I have such fond memories. We've got a few places to visit today, so we're just popping in to get petrol. Of the cobbled streets. Every now and then, you catch a beautiful glimpse of the city between the trees. I love the Sonatube roundabout. It has statues of traditional dancers. But the gorilla is new. Loads of Visit Rwanda signs everywhere, covering up old fences and walls during Chogum. But I kind of think the message should be Visit Akagera or Visit Nyungwe Forest or something. Because if you're reading the signs, then you're already in Rwanda. Important person coming through. So this beautiful road here is the road leading east to Bugesera and Akagera National Park. It's recently been widened because they're building a new international airport at Bugesera, and the road is expected to take a lot more traffic. For ages it was this big muddy mess, but now it's looking really smart. This overpass is brand new, and it's the first time I've been over it. Nyanza Genocide Memorial on the left. There are several memorial sites around Kigali. The main one is at Gisozi. Rebero is very high up, and there are some beautiful views. We're just saying how it looks like Akagera from up here, where you're looking down on a big sweeping valley. Another moto driver stopped alongside for a chat. He was curious about the camera. Rebero. I came up here recently to do some videos for school and stopped to admire the view. Stick around for the end of the video to see the full vista. We'll be right back. you can see eucalyptus trees. They're not native to Rwanda, but they are grown everywhere because they make good firewood and they grow very fast. Rebero, our destination, and we've pulled up right opposite the cinema. Let me know where you'd like to go next.